So I want to know, who is a good teacher?
Well, it's a good question. For example, when I was a 10-year boy in Rameshwaram Primary School, my teacher was, science teacher was Sivasubramaniam Iyer. I was a 10-year boy, 5th class. When the teacher enters, we saw he radiates knowledge. And also he radiates purity of life. You know, the two quality I saw in my teacher, that radiates knowledge and radiates purity of life.